Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel. Today topic is NASA Part 3, Robotic Exploration. Video of many of uncrewed mission used to explore the outer reaches of space. NASA had conducted many uncrewed and robotic space flight program throughout the history. More than 1,000 uncrewed mission have been designed to explore Earth and the solar system. Mission selection process. NASA execute mission development framework to plan, select, develop and operate robotic mission. Framework defines cost of schedule technical risk parameter to enable competitive selection mission involving mission candidate that have been developed principal investigator in their team of the across NASA border US government research and development stakeholder and industry mission developed contract consist of defined four umbrella program explorer program derive origin from the earliest day US space program current form of program consists three classes system small explorer SMAX medium explorer MIDEX and university class explorer UNEX mission NASA explorer program offer provide frequent flight opportunity moderate cost innovative solution from the heliophysics and the astrophysics science area small explorer mission are required limit cost flight center discovery program NASA discovery program develop and deliver robotic spacecraft solution in the planetary science domain Discovery enabled scientific and engineering assembly team to deliver solution against defined set of objective completely bid solution against other candidate program cost caps vary but recent mission reelection process were accomplished using $500 million cost of cap for NASA planetary mission program offices based on NASA Marshall Space Flight Center manager both of Discovery and New Frontier mission office part of Science Mission Directorate NASA Administrator Bill Nelson announced on June 2, 2021 DAVINCI plus VERITES mission were selected launched to Venus in late 2020 having beat out competing proposal to mission Jupiter volcanic mission moon to Neptune large moon right and that were also selected discovery program finals early 2020 each mission has been estimated cost of $500 million launches expected between 2028-2030 launch contract will be awarded later each mission developed new frontier program focus on specific solar system exploration goal identified top period by planetary science community primary objective include solar system exploration employing medium class spacecraft mission to conduct high science return investigation new frontier bullet developed approach employed discovery program but provide higher cost cap and schedule duration than available with the discovery of cost cap vary by opportunity recent mission have been awarded based on defined cap of $1 billion higher cost cap projected longer mission duration assault result to lower frequency new opportunity for typically one every year several year OSIRIS REX and new horizon are example of new frontier mission NASA has determined that new next opportunity to propose fifth round of new frontier mission will occur no later fall of 2024 mission NASA new frontier program tackled specific solar system exploration goal identified top period by planetary science community exploration solar system medium class spacecraft mission conduct high science return investigation NASA strategy further understand solar system large strategic mission the large strategic mission formally called flagship mission strategic mission that typically developed and managed by large term that may span several NASA center individual mission become program opposite to being part of larger efforts see discovery new frontier etc James Webb Space Telescope strategic mission was developed over period of more than 20 years strategic mission developed on ad hoc basic program objective by and period and established missions like Voyager had been developed today would have been strategic mission three of the great observation were strategic mission Chandra X-ray observatory Compton Gamma Ray Observatory, Hubble Space Telescope, Europa Clipper, next large strategy mission developed by NASA, Planetary Science Mission. NASA continue to play moderate material role in exploration of solar system. It has decade ongoing mission have current science objective with respect to more than than 5 extraterrestrial body with the solar system moon, lunar reconnaissance orbiter, Mars Perseverance rover, Jupiter, Juno, asteroid Bennu, OSIRIS-REx and Kuiper Belt Object New Horizon Juno extended mission of will make multiple flybys of Jovian moon low in 2023 and 2024 after the flybys of Ganymede in 2021, Europe in 2022. Voyager in Voyager 2 continue to provide signs of data back Earth-wide, continue to their outward journey into interstellar space. November 26, 2011, NASA Mars Science Laboratory mission was successfully launched by Mars Curiosity rover, successfully landed Mars on August 6, 2012 and the subsequently began its search into evidence past or present life on Mars. September 2014, NASA MJVN spacecraft, which part of Mars Scout program, successfully entered Mars orbit and as the October 2022 continue to study atmosphere of Mars. NASA Europa Clipper planned to launch it to October 2024. Study of Galilean mean moon Europa through Sirius flybys file while orbit around Jupiter Dragonfly will send a mobile robotic rotorcraft Saturn biggest moon Titan as the May 2021 Dragonfly scheduled launch of June 2027. Astrophysics mission. NASA Science Mission Director Astrophysics Division Manage Agency Astrophysics Science Portfolio. NASA has invested significant resources in the development delivery operation various form of space telescope. These telescope have provided mean to study cosmos over large range of electromagnetic spectrum. Great observation that were launched in 1980s and 1990s have provided wealth of observation study by physicists across the planet. The first them Hubble Space Telescope delivered orbit 1990 and continue to function part of due to period serving mission performing by Space Shuttle. Other remaining active of greater observation include Chandra X-ray Observatory CXO launched STS-93 July 1990 and now of 64-hour elliptical orbit studying in X-ray sources that are not readily viewable terrestrial observation. Chandra X-ray Observatory entered in 2015. Imaging X-ray Polarimeter Explorer IXPE is a space observatory designed to improve the understanding X-ray reproduction and object of such as neutron star and pulsar wind of nebula as well as stellar of supermassive black holes. IXPE launched December 2021 under the international collaboration between NASA and the Italian Space Agency ASI, part of the NASA Small Explorer Program SMIX, which designed low-cost space craft to study heliophysics and astrophysics. Neil Swift Observator was the launched November 2004. Gamma ray burst observatory was the also monitor the afterglow X-ray UV visible light of the location burst. The mission was developed joint partnership between Goddard Space Flight Center GSFC and International Consortium from United Kingdom and Italy. Pennsylvania State University operate the mission as part of NASA Medium Explorer Program MIDX. Fermini Gamma Ray Space Telescope FGST, another gamma ray focused space observatory that was launched to low Earth orbit in June 2008, being used to perform gamma ray astronomy observation. In addition, NASA mission involved the Interstate Department of Energy and government agency France, Germany, Italy, Japan and Sweden. James Webb Space Telescope JWST launched December 2021. Arena 5 rocket operated Halo orbit circling the Sun Earth L2 point. JWST high sensitive infrared spectrum and imaging resolution will allow to view more distant, faint and older object than the precursors of including Hubble Earth Science Program mission 1965 to present. The schematic NASA Earth Science Division operating satellite mission of February 2015. NASA Earth Science large umbrella program comprising range of terrestrial and space based collection of system order to better understanding of Earth system and respond natural and human caused change of numerous system have been developed and fielded over several decades to provide improved prediction for weather, climate and other changes of natural environment several current operating spacecraft program. Aqua Aura orbiting in the Carbon Observatory 2 OCO2 gravity recovery climate experiment fall on GRACEFO and ice cloud and land elevation satellite 2 ICSAT 2 addition system already orbit. NASA is designing new set of earth observing system to study, assess, generate response climate change, natural hazard, forest fire and real time agriculture process. GOEST satellite design GOES 18 after launch joined the fleet US geostationary weather monitoring satellite March 2022. NASA also maintained the Earth Science Data System ESDS program overseas the cyclone. NASA Earth Science Data from acquisition through the processing and distribution of primary goal ESDS is the maximize scientific return from NASA mission and experiment research and applied scientific decision maker and society at large. Earth Science of program managed by the Earth Science Division, NASA Science Mission Directorate, Space Operation Architecture. NASA invests various ground and space-based infrastructure support. Science and Exploration Mandated Agency maintain access to suborbital and orbital space launch capability and sustain ground station solution support. Evolving fleet of spacecraft and remote system. Deep Space Network 1963 to present. Primary ground station solution for NASA interplanetary spacecraft and select Earth orbiting mission system employ ground station complex near Barstow, California, Interstate, Spain, near Austria, near Canberra. As the placement, these ground station approximately 120 degree apart from around the planet provide ability of communication spacecraft throughout the solar system even as the Earth of rotates about axis daily basis. System control at 24/7 operation center at JPL as the California which manage requiring combination of linkage like with up to 40 spacecraft system managed by the Jet Propulsion Laboratory JPL. Near Space Network 1983 to present. Near Space Network NSN provide telemetry commanding ground based tracking data communication service to wide range of customer with a satellite low earth orbit LEO, geosynchronous orbit GEO, highly elliptical orbit HEO, lunar orbit. NSN accumulates ground station and antenna hazard from near earth network and tracking data relay satellite system TDRS and operate the geosynchronous orbit providing continuous real-time coverage for launch vehicle and low earth orbit NASA mission. NSN consists of 19 ground station worldwide operated by US government and contracts including the satellites of Kongsberg Satellite System Service KSAT, Swedish Space Corporation SSC, South African National Space Agency SNSA. The ground network average is between 120 and 150 spacecraft contracts a day. DDRS engaging with the system near continuous basis as needed. System managed operated the Gagarin Space Flight Center. Sounding Rocket Program 1959 to present. NASA Sounding Rocket launch from Wall Ops Flight Facility. The NASA Sounding Rocket Program NSRB located Wall Ops Flight Facility of provide launch of capability payload development and integration and field operation support execute suborbital mission of program has been operation of 1959 and managed by Goddard Space Flight Center. Sounding Rocket Program 1959 to present. NASA Sounding Rocket launch from Flight App Facility, Wallop Flight Facility. NASA Sounding Rocket Program NSRP located Wallop Flight Facility and provide launch of capability payload development and integration and field of operation support to execute suborbital mission of program has been operation since 1959 managed by Goddard Space Flight Center using combined US government contract team of the NSRB team conduct approximately 20 mission per year from the both Wallop and other launch location worldwide. Allow scientists collect data where it occurs. The program support strategic vision of science mission directorate collecting important scientific data for earth science and heliophysics and astrophysics program. June 2022, NASA conducted first rocket launch from commercial space force outside US launched Black Brand IX from the Anham Space Center in Australia. Launch Service Program 1992 present. NASA Launch Service Program LSP is the responsible for procurement launch service, NASA uncrewed mission and oversight of the launch integration and launch preparedness activity providing ordered quality and mission assurance to meet program objectives. Since 1990, NASA purchased expandable launch vehicle launch service directly from commercial provider whenever possible for the scientific and application mission. Expandable launch vehicle has accommodated all type of orbit inclination altitude and ideal vehicle and for launching Earth orbit and interplanetary mission. LSP operate from the Kennedy Space Center falls under the NASA Space Operation Mission Directorate. Astronautic Research. Research and Astronautics Research Mission Directorate. Astronautic Research Mission Directorate, ARMD, one of the five mission directorate within the NASA, other four being Exploration System Development Mission Directorate, Space Operation Mission Directorate, Science Mission Directorate, and the Space Technology Mission Directorate of the ARMD responsible for NASA Aeronautics Research with the benefit of commercial, military, and general aviation sector. ARMD perform is Astronautic Research into four NASA Facility Arms Research Center of the Armstrong Flight Research Center, California, Glenn Research Center in Ohio, and Research Center in Virginia. NASA X-57 Maxwell Aircraft 2016 to present. For the future information of NASA X-57 Maxwell Experimental Aircrafting being developed by NASA to demonstrate technological record to deliver highly efficient all-electric aircraft, the primary goal of program to develop and to deliver all-electric technology solution that can also achieve airworthiness certification with regular media presence. Approaching 40 years of service, NASA TV channel air content ranging from live coverage, crewed mission to video coverage, significant milestone of operating robotic spacecraft, example rover landing on Mars and domestic international launch, the channel delivered by NASA broadcast satellite over internet system, initially started capture archive footage of important space event, NASA manager and engineer and expanded public interest crew Apollo 8. Christmas Eve broadcasts while orbit around moon and received more than billion people. NASA video transmission of Apollo 11 moon landing awarded primetime Emmy in commemoration of 40th anniversary of landing. Channel product US government widely available across the many television of internet platform. NASA Cast. NASA Cast official audio and video broadcast NASA website created late 2005. Broadcast service contained latest audio video feature from NASA website including NASA TV. This week NASA and educational material product preceded by NASA additional NASA podcast and Science of at NASA are also featured. Give subscriber in-depth of log to content by the subject. Different mission technological project developed by NASA program were released NASA March 18, 2007 and the August 2020 have been 200 podcast product by public outreach of podcast of sponsor NASA Exploration System Mission Director based out Exploration Space Operation Director Langley Research Center of Hampton, Virginia. NASA EEDGG team takes insider look current project of technological from NASA facility around the interstate depicted through the personal interview on scenes of broadcast computer animation and personal interview top scientist at the engineer. Show explore a contribution NASA has made to society as well as progress of current projection material. Space exploration NASA Edge NASA collaboration NASA Advisory Council response for Apollo 1 accident which is killed 3 astronauts 1967 Congress director NASA to form Aerospace Safety Advisor Panel ASSP AP Advisory NASA Administrator Safer Izuwa Hazards in NASA Air and Space Program Aftermath Shuttle Columbia Disaster Congress record ASAP Summit for Annual Report of the NASA Administrator Dubai Congress 1971 NASA NASA had also established the Space Program Advisory Council and Research Technology Advisory Council to provide Administrator Advisor Committee support. 1977, later two were combined from NASA Advisory Council, NAC. The NASA Authorization Act of 2014 reaffirmed the importance of ASB, National Oceanic Atmospheric Administration, NOAA. NASA, NOAA have cooperated for decades, developed, deliver and operation of the polar and geosynchronous weather satellite. The relationship of typically involved NASA developing space system launch of the solution of ground control technology for satellite NOAA operating system delivering weather forecasting and the product of multiple generation NOAA radar polar orbiting platform of the have operated provide detailed imaging weather from low altitude. Geostationary operational environment satellite GOES provide near real-time coverage of western hemisphere, ensure the accurate timely understanding developing weather phenomenon. Interstate Space Force, Interstate Space Force ESSFE, Space Service Branch of Interstate Armed Forces of Wild National Aeronautics Space Administration, NASA Independent Agency of Interstate Government Responsible, Civil Space Flight, NASA Space Force, Presidents of Air Force having long-standing cooperative relationship with the Space Force supporting NASA launch Kennedy Space Center of Cape Carnival Space Force Station, Vandenberg Space Force Base on include range of support rescue operation from task of range support. Rescue operation from the service of NASA Space Force also partner of on matter such defending Earth from the asteroids. Space Force number of can be NASA astronauts Colonel Michael after Hopkins Commander SpaceX Crew 1 mission and Space Force from International Space Station December 2018 September 2020 Space Force NASA signed a memorandum understanding the replaced similar document signed 2006 between NASA and Air Space Command, US Geological Survey. The Landsat of program longest running enterprise aquatic satellite imaginary Earth and joint NASA USGS program July 23, 1972 Earth Resource Technology Satellite was launched. This was eventually renamed Landsat 1 1975. The most of recent satellite series Landsat 9 was launched September 27, 2021. Instrument Landsat satellite have recorded millions of image archived interstate Landsat receiving station around the world. Area unique research, global change research application, agriculture category, cartograph and geology, forestry, regional planning, surveillance, education and viewed off through the US Geological Survey. USGS Earth Explorer website collaboration between NASA and USGS involved NASA designing, delivering space system satellite solution, launching satellite into orbit into the USGS operating system once orbit. October 2022, satellite have been bullied with 8 of them successfully operating orbit. European Space Agency, NASA collaboration with the European Space Agency, wide range of scientific and exploration requirement from the participation with the space shuttle, the space lab mission, major role of the Artemis program and the service of model ESA, NASA have supported science and exploration mission. Each agency have NASA payloads, ESA spacecraft and the ESA payload, NASA spacecraft agency have developed a joint mission area including heliophysics, solar orbiter, astrophysics, Hubble Space Telescope, James Webb Space Telescope. Under the Artemis Gateway partnership of ESA will be contributes habitation and refueling model of along with the enhanced lunar communication to Gateway. NASA and ESA continue to advance cooperation relation to Earth science including climate change with the agreement cooperate various mission including Sentinel-6 series spacecraft. Thank you. Hi, hello.